because it has a bit of every genre. Action. Adventure. Romance. And even a bit of sci-fi. I'm waking up at the start of the end of the world. But it's feeling just like a real world. I was sick of Paul on the first day later. Now I wonder what my life is gonna mean if it's gone.